Fossils, while some are small and some are big, then others are colossal. They once lived but then died. Remains are all that's left of them. Buried under years of rock, it's very hard to find them. A shovel and pickaxe, tools make sure they're not missed. People study fossils too. They're called paleontologists, so welcome, yes, welcome. Please take a seat and have fun with sharing time, and we are thrilled, we're ready, and we've learned a ton.